how to create Sidra Bank Mining App account. So to create that, all you have to do is first of all open up your Play Store app, and then on the search bar search for Sidra, and here you will have your app. So tap on install and install your Sidra app. So after installing the Sidra Bank app, then you can tap on open, and here you will have two options. So go with the second option, which says create an account. And then here, to create your account, you have to first enter your email address. After entering your email address, you can tap on register, and now they have sent an email to your email address, and you can go to your email and click the link in the email to verify your email address. So here you have your email, and now you can tap on confirm your email address. So now the second step is you should set your password. So you should enter a new password, and after entering your password, on the next step you will have to confirm your new password by retyping it. And after typing your password on the both sides, you have to tap on set password. And now on the third step, you have to enter a username, and then your first name and your last name, and then you should choose a country. And after entering all of this valuable information, you can tap on complete profile. And that's it guys, that's how you create a Sidra Bank account. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.